Today we are actually having our first plant tour in Baraka's Healing Garden. By the way, this is not a sponsored video, but we're just sharing our experience from our first plant tour. Don't forget to watch our future videos on Petonia Plant Care, because we are giving away 3 of these petunias for free. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when that happens. Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. I'm Sam from Among Cerna, also known as the plant Kiddo. But before we move on to our video, don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below what our next video should be all about. Today we are actually having our first plant tour in Baraka's Healing Garden. By the way, this is not a sponsored video, but we're just sharing our experience from our first plant tour. Sadly, I could not join my father because of this pandemic. So my father went there and bought these lovely petunias. By the way, this is not a sponsored video at all. They have a wide selection of plants such as calatheas, these petunias, and even monstera deliciosa. If you're looking for dotties and crimsons, go to Baraka because they sell full plants for a reasonable price. They also have monstera deliciosas. And if you're planning to buy one, don't forget to watch our previous video on how to take care of your monstera deliciosa. And they also have a wide variety of rubber plants. They also have anglionemas, ferns, and mayanas. And for more plants in their garden, watch this video. shop and you want us to feature your plant shop, don't forget you can comment down below or message us on our FB page or our Twitter and look for Plant Kiddo. To all our subscribers, thanks for all the support. It makes us want to make more videos for you guys. And don't forget to share this to your friends and your family members. Don't forget to watch our future videos on Petonia Plant Care because we are giving away 3 of these Petonias for free. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when that happens. And also don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below what our next video should be all about. Thanks for watching! Bye!